The question is that motion 447 in the name of John Swinney on the Coronavirus Extension and Expiry Scotland Bill be agreed. Members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on motion 447 in the name of John Swinney is yes 87, no 31, there were no abstentions. The motion is therefore agreed. The next item of business is consideration of business motion 397 in the name of George Adam on behalf of the Parliamentary Bureau setting out the timetable for a bill. Any member who wishes to speak against the motion should press their request to speak button now. And I call on George Adam to move the motion.
Formally moved, Presiding Officer.
Thank you. I call on Stephen Kerr.
Presiding Officer, there's absolutely no case for bypassing due process, and the laws as they stand do not need to be renewed. They do not need to be pushed, steamrolled through this Parliament in just a few hours, because the provisions of the Acts do not expire until the very last day of September. There should be proper consultation and Parliament should have adequate time to scrutinise this bill. We oppose this motion.
Thank you. I call on the Minister to respond.
Thank you, Presiding Officer. I feel as if I'm in Groundhog Day here at the moment, but just to go through the process again, this has been discussed at length at Bureau. We discussed the whole process. We discussed how we would take this bill forward, and for Mr Kerr to come here and say it's been bounced through and rushed through is just complete and utter nonsense. And really, we're wasting time that we could actually be using to actually discuss the matter itself, which is more important to the people of Scotland.
Thank you. The question is that motion 397 be agreed. Are we all agreed?
No.
Parliament is not agreed. Members should cast their votes now. The result of the vote on motion 397 in the name of George Adam on behalf of the Parliamentary Bureau is yes 85, no 31. There were no abstentions. The motion is therefore agreed. Before I move on to